So to make a signature of your for your emails, you need to go to the webmail or left side. Then go to the settings, edit signature. Then you can create add a signature. And here you can link signature to the sender email or define that signature to all employees in your Bitrix. And so you can just copy here some text from your signature. Or you can enter HTML code directly. Actually, I use HTML for my signature. But anyway, so also most important thing here, how to you can enter a pictures here. So for that, it's not so easy. You should go to your drive. So Bitrix drive, go to my drive, and then upload picture for some folder. So for example, I already uploaded them. Then you should click on that picture, click share, get public link. Copy that link and you open a new tab. So this is not all. Then you should click on that link. Then copy that address of that link and go back to your signature. Then enter, select image, copy that link right straight here, and select a scale and save. So that's it. So then go back to another picture. Share, get public link, copy, open a new tab, click on that link and copy exactly that address. So we'll go back then to the signature, image, copy, select scale and save. I probably can make it even smaller. Or you can even put number width manually. So when you're doing that, click save, and that's it. So you got already signature here and here. So you can use as many signatures as you want. For example, when you write new message, this is my automatic signature, but also you can use another signature. And you can use as many signatures actually as you want. So that's it actually. The most complicated thing here is just to understand that you need to copy that link. So if you have any questions, ask your questions under that video. If you like that video, click like. Thank you and bye-bye.